क्लास 10 एनसीईआरटी मैथ्स ट्रिग्नोमेट्री एक्सरसाइज 8.4 प्रॉब्लम नंबर 5 9th सबडिविजन प्रूव दैट कोसेकेंट ए माइनस साइन ए इनटू सेकेंट ए माइनस कॉस ए इज इक्वल टू 1 बाय टैन ए प्लस कॉट ए என்ன கேட்டிருக்காங்க cosecant a minus sin a secant a minus cos a ஓட மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணா நமக்கு என்ன கிடைக்கும் 1 by tan a plus cot a கிடைக்கும்னு ப்ரூவ் பண்ண சொல்லிருக்காங்க சோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் we can take left hand side LHS is equal to cosecant a minus sin a into secant a minus cos a we know cosecant a is equal to 1 by sin a so 1 by sin a minus sin a then we know secant a is equal to 1 by cos a so 1 by cos a minus cos a then in the bracket first bracket kulla lcm sin a eduthrumna enna kedaikum numerator kulla 1 minus sin squared a so 1 minus sin squared a by sin a second bracket la lcm cos a so we will get numerator 1 minus cos squared a so lhs is equal to 1 minus sin squared a by sin a into 1 minus cos squared a by cos a 1 minus cos squared a by cos a lhs is equal to 1 minus sin squared a by sin a into 1 minus cos squared a by cos a ma we know sin squared a plus cos squared a is equal to 1 therefore 1 minus sin squared a is equal to cos squared a 1 minus cos squared a is equal to sin squared a இப்ப இந்த ஐடென்டிட்டி நம்ம இந்த சைடு இந்த டம்ஸ் இந்த ரெண்டு பிராக்கெட் குள்ள சப்ஸ்டிட் பண்ணோம்னா 1 sin squared a equal we can use cos squared a divided by the sin a அப்படியே போடுங்க டினாமினேட்டர்ல into இந்த பிராக்கெட் குள்ள 1 cos squared a equal sin squared a so sin squared a divided by cos a then this cos squared a can be written as cos a into cos a into sin squared a can be written as sin a into sin a whole divided by sin a cos a sin a cos a so denominator la ulla sin a yo numerator la ulla sin a cancel panniru denominator la ulla cos a yo numerator la ulla cos a cancel panna we will get cos a into sin a that is equal to sin a into cos a let it be equation number 1 rhs is equal to 1 by tan a plus cot a ma we know tan a is equal to sin a by cos a cot a is equal to cos a by sin a therefore rhs is equal to 1 by sin a by cos a plus cos a by sin a then we are taking sin a cos a lcm we will get denominator sin squared a plus cos squared a by sin a cos a so rhs is equal to 1 by sin squared a plus cos squared a by sin a cos a then what is the reciprocal of this term that is sin a cos a by sin squared a plus cos squared a we know sin squared a plus cos squared a is equal to 1 therefore the rhs is equal to sin a cos a by 1 that is equal to sin a cos a let it be equation number 2 from equation 1 and 2 we get cosecant a minus sin a into secant a minus cos a is equal to 1 by tan a plus cot a hence proved okay